In this video, we will learn how to use this L298N motor driver module, which is one of the most popular module used today in Arduino projects. So without wasting time, let's get started. For this, you will require a 5-volt DC motor, and a 9-volt battery. Here, as you can see, I have marked the polarity on the motor, and similarly we have given the polarity on 9-volt battery. Now if the polarity of the motor as well as the polarity of the battery are same, the motor starts rotating in the clockwise direction. But if we reverse the polarity of the battery, the motor starts rotating in the anti-clockwise direction. So, to do the similar task digitally, we require a microcontroller. And here, I am using Arduino Uno R3 board. You might be thinking to connect the motor directly with the Arduino, but it will not work due to very low current at the digital pins of Arduino. So we will use a motor driver in between Arduino and motor. So before connecting it with Arduino, let's talk about its specifications. It is based on L298N IC. It can drive two bi-directional motors. It has integrated 5-volt power regulator. The operating voltage is between 5-volt and 35-volt. The maximum power consumption is around 20-watt. The logic part current range is 0 to 36 milliampere, and the peak output current per bridge is 2 ampere. Let's talk about its pin configuration. These are out 1, out 2, out 3 and out 4 pins to connect motor. This is 12 volt ground and 5 volt pin to connect the power supply. And if you are adding more than 12 volts, then make sure to remove this jumper. Here we have E and E and E, about which we will talk in the next video. And here we have IN1, IN2, IN3 and IN4 to connect the digital pins of Arduino. Here I am connecting motor only on one side of the driver, but you can connect on both of them and there is no need to change the cord. I am using 9-volt battery to power up my motor driver. So connect the ground on the center pin and the positive pin on the 12 volts pin. So now connect the digital pins on the Arduino board. And the ground pin to the ground. Now let's upload the code. So here is our code. These two are for the motor 1 and these two are for the motor 2. Now let's verify the code. Now upload the code. So after uploading, attach 9 volt battery. Our motor starts rotating in the clockwise direction. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel.